can sing it together, because in this song you will not hear the difficult words. It's like, so now when you will listen to this song, you can join us and you can sing with us, because it's really, really simple words. And like this, we will say our thank you for our home, for our land, Mother Earth song.
Thank you.
and this composition we called just like Totem, you know, Totem. So someone already can have Totem. For example, my Totem is wolf, and other people, they can make Totem from the horse or eagle. And in this composition, we will try to find our own Totem. We will try to find our roots. Let's go.
Thank you.
guides you to this journey with the white horse in my republic and in another more cultures. I know that the white horse is like a symbol of something saint or something sacred. And for example, for my people in my republic in Siberia, we believe that white horse is a symbol of happiness, symbol of house, family, and healthy and wealthy. So now we will make this dedication to the white horse to ask the spirit to make us strong, beautiful outside and inside, and of course healthy and wealthy. Jehagai. Thank you. Right, you did everything very good, and now we believe that we can. Thank you.